this.
Looks like we got a live one. For now. A little tired, sweetie? Wanna take a break? Now this is disappointing. You never used to bleed so easy.
Screw you.
Maybe after. I like my girls to lie still. Hey, buddy! How's it going in there? Good old Wes. Always count on him to tackle a bad situation and make it worse. I mean, hey, look how you turned out. But then again, I guess you really didn't have much to work with now.
Save the head trip, GQ. Wes told me you'd try to get under my skin. Give me just what I needed to scratch you out.
Oh, don't tell me. The rousing, stiff upper lip speech. Huh? Rah, rah. Good over evil. Do what must be done. Hang in there, kitten. It's almost Friday. Is that what the scraggly little Ponce armed you with to fight the big, bad boogeyman?
Yeah. And this.
That hurt, baby. Kinda liked it. How about you? There's my girl. Knew she was in there somewhere, dying to come out and play again.
Shut up.
I know how it feels, huh? Forced to be someone you're not, hurts the bone. You try to bury the pain, but you can't get the hole deep enough, can you? No matter how much you dig, it's still there. Broken shards stabbing every time you breathe, cutting you up inside. You know, there's only one way to make the pain stop. Hurt someone else. Not enough to punish yourself in prison? Is that it? Still looking for someone to help beat the bat out of you? You know what the funny part is, darling? I could beat you to death and it wouldn't make a difference. Nothing will ever change who you are. You're a murderer, an animal, and you enjoy it. Just like me.
Wrong. I'm different now. I'm not like you.
You will be.